Apple and Google have pulled out all the stops to get you interested in the new iPhone XS and Pixel 3. Let's break down the specs and work out which one is right for you. And remember, most of the specs are the same between the bigger XS Max and Pixel 3 XL, with the exception of screen size and resolution. The XS starts at $999 for the 64GB model, while the Pixel 3 is $799 for the same capacity in the US. Both look similar to the Apple and Google designs of previous phones. The Pixel 3 has a 5.5-inch OLED screen and Corning Gorilla Glass 5. The Pixel 3 XL, on the other hand, is 6.3 inches. The XS has a larger edge-to-edge OLED 5.8-inch screen, while the XS Max is 6.5 inches. We don't know officially if the iPhone has the newer Gorilla Glass 6 or not, but Apple calls it the most durable glass ever in a smartphone. Apple's phone comes in space grey, silver, or a gold finish, while Google's is white, black, or a colour called not pink. Inside, the iPhone uses Apple's latest A12 Bionic chip, and the Pixel has the Qualcomm Snapdragon 845. Both phones are water resistant. Google's phone can be submerged in over 1 meter of water, while Apple claims 2 meters for 30 minutes. Wireless charging is standard on both. The iPhone uses Face ID or a PIN to authenticate and unlock your phone, while the Pixel has a fingerprint sensor, pattern, or PIN. If you want dual SIM functionality for two numbers on the one phone, that's only found on the iPhone. Time for the camera specs. Hardware-wise, the iPhone has two 12-megapixel rear cameras, one with a wide-angle lens at f1.8 and the telephoto for 2x optical zoom at f2.4. Both cameras have optical image stabilization. The Pixel, on the other hand, has just one 12-megapixel rear camera with optical and electronic image stabilization. Around the front, the iPhone has a true-depth camera with an aperture of f2.2 and a 7-megapixel sensor. But the Pixel has two front cameras at 8 megapixels each. One is a wide-angle for group selfies at f2.2, and the other has a regular field of view at f1.8. The rear cameras on both phones can film 4K video, but the iPhone is the only one that can shoot 60 frames a second at this resolution. But the hardware is only one part of the equation. Both rely on software and computational photography to process images. The Pixel has an HDR Plus mode and portrait mode that lets you adjust the blur on photos. It also makes up for not having an optical zoom with a feature called Super Res Zoom to enhance photos. The iPhone XS has Apple's Smart HDR on board, and you can adjust the blur on portrait photos after the shot's been taken. Both the iPhone and the Pixel are top-of-the-line phones that look impressive on paper. But this is just a spec comparison, so check out the CNET reviews for more about how the Pixel 3 and iPhone XS compare in the real world.